Bradley's, you know, he's very good. He picks up the moves very well and remembers the moves, which you can, during the course of the day, sort of just get a total blank and forget what comes next. So you need to be totally focused during the whole shoot.
What about as a stunt guy working with Bradley? Are they a little bit wary?
No, Bradley's very good. You can be with some people, but Bradley's very good. He, you know, exudes confidence.
What are they made of, the sword? I think it's a sort of lightweight aluminium. I wouldn't quote me on that, but it's you know, it's quite a lightweight metal. You know, makes it. I make it look tougher than it is. I do that in many aspects of my life. So I was perfect for me, really.
Perfect casting.
Yes, making things look tougher than they actually are. We'll get Bradley for that job. That's right up his alley.
The bronze scene, this is where during the fight Bradley's going to get outflanked, Arthur, so Merlin steps in and he casts a spell and we break one of the branches, which takes out the bandit that's taken him from behind. Maybe we shouldn't say that.
Don't say that.
You
never
yeah.
said it.
Never said that.